First off, it's important to note that there are way too many people out there in this world that think that they need to be somewhere else in their life to be fulfilled. In other words, when I get here, I'll be happy. When I get here, I'll be happy. Now, when I get here, I'll be happy. And it's this constant kicking the can down the road. It's this constant, well, I'll be happy later. I'll be happy later. And the interesting thing is I've worked with those people. I just tell people, 96% of businesses fail within 10 years. Well, I work at with those businesses that are down the road. Like, I've dealt with the multi-billion dollar CEO that is successful. He's happy. He was one of those few people that built the business from the ground up, and he's miserable. Right? He's not fulfilled. He's not happy. There's nothing worse, I think, in my world than to get everything you ever want and still not be happy. Right? Because when you're trying to attain it, when you're kicking the ball down the can down the court, so to speak, you could say, well, that's why I'm not happy. I'm not there yet. Right? But when you say I'm not there yet and I'm not happy, and then you get there and you're still not happy, oh, that's the worst, man. That's the bottom of the pit, kind of in your punching the lower gut kind of feel, because that's the world where you don't have any excuse. There's no outcome. There's no way to fix it, right? And that really is, for me, was the turning point, the awareness that I had that really allowed me to separate the difference between mission and purpose. Like, for example, my mission is to create a world where everybody reaches their true potential by making the impossible possible. That's my mission. You can't take that, of course. That's my mission, right? But I have a ritual that at the end of my day, I lay down in bed, I look back on my day, and I go, okay, what did I do today to live mission? Right? I talked to John. Right, and we talked about mission and purpose, and he was here, and he was confused about this, and this. He was at $50 million, and da 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 da. He was right. You earn the right to go to sleep today. Thank you. Right. So that's my mission. Right. And for the past 15 years, I've been doing mission work now for about 17, but that process of that ritual I've been doing for about 15. Excuse me, but I've been doing it for about 15 years. I've been laying back on my bed, and it's driven me. It's driven me into working with Tony and following the master and really understanding what is the frameworks he's operating on so that I can impact my world at a higher level. It really has driven me to become who I am today, right? But me and my wife recently, last year, went to a program called Date with Destiny that Tony puts on. It's a 6-day event. It's just, if you haven't been there yet, unbelievable, right? Unbelievable. Like, you're a guy that, the prime example, you're very, very successful. Like, now what? Right? What's this next level that I need? Right? This is that next level, right? So what he taught me was to understand purpose. And for me, the purpose of my life is to channel potential, share light, love, and faith with myself and the rest of the world. That's my purpose. Now, the difference between the two for me is dramatic. My purpose can be met at any given time in this moment. I can close my eyes and go, okay, are you channeling potential? Like, right now, in this moment, are you channeling potential? That could be, talking with you on the phone. It could be, building this, that, or the other. It could be, working with a team of business leaders to really take their business to the next level. Right? It could be doing a talk in front of thousands of people, or it could also be, playing cards with my daughter. Like, one of my youngest, I have twin girls, and one of them, she just does, she's handstands back, one arm, she's doing one arm cartwheels now, and she is just lit up every time she comes up with something else. And when I'm in the moment with her, I go, okay, are you channeling potential? Are you being with her in a potential, helping her channel that? It has nothing to do with my mission. It has everything to do with who am I being in this moment? What am I deciding to allow my unfolding to be in the now? Right? That doesn't require me to go do something. It just requires me to be something. It could be, listening intentively with my wife as she tells me about her day and how she's impacted her world and how she's lived mission. Right? That's the difference between mission and purpose. And what it's allowed me to do is it's allowed me to also find the fulfillment in the now that I wasn't able to find with my mission. Right? Because the mission was always about, did you do an impact? Are you impacting? Are you doing this? Are you? Whereas if I'm channeling potential, I'm like, where are you being right now? Where are you sitting in your core? And once I've done that, it's allowed me to take a breath and go, okay, what does it truly mean to be a human being, not a human doing? Right. So what is your purpose? What are you here to do? Like, what is the overarching kind of energy that you're bringing to this world? Right? Do you have a process where you can really drill down and get into your core and understand what that true purpose is? Have you sat through the trainings to understand what mission is in a way that allows you the way to impact your world? Because when you do that, it allows you the ability, then the company is the company. Now you and your core are aligned. And understand that I know it sounds like we're doing personal development here, and you called me to talk about your business, right? But the reality is the bottleneck of any business only breaks down to two things, and only two things. That's the skill set and the mindset of the leader. Like, you're the bottleneck. Right. And when you get clear and you align your mindset in a way so that you're moving in a direction that gives you fulfillment, attitude reflects leadership. Exactly.